and I have a practice of doing 10,000 things on the equinoxes. Shapeshifters was kind enough to let me come here in the spring at 4 in the morning and do a practice here. Some of the artists you'll see tonight were part of that practice, so we're revisiting it. So I'm really pleased that Ernesto was available to do this. Many, many years ago, I saw Ernesto do a piece that went to one of Marge's films, Sundown. And I welcomed him to come and usher in Equinox, which happened at 6:03. And I now present to you Ernesto Diaz-Infante.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.